Organizations around the world are taking advantage of performance-optimized NVIDIA AI software from the NGC catalog to easily develop and deploy their AI applications on-prem and in the cloud. To simplify the adoption of hybrid multi-cloud strategies, organizations can run the GPU-optimized AI software on NVIDIA Virtual Machine Images, or VMIs, on all major clouds. Previously, to run applications on different clouds, developers needed to modify their applications to accommodate differences in the underlying software stack in the target clouds. This required additional resources and delayed time to market. Now, by using NVIDIA VMIs, it's easy to adopt hybrid multi-cloud strategies. Enterprises can build an application once and easily run the exact same version on different clouds. Let's see it in action. First, we build an application, a speech-to-text application in this case, using an NVIDIA VMI on an AWS EC2 instance. Then we save the containerized application in any local or cloud registry. Here we're saving to the NVIDIA NGC private registry. Now we'll deploy the same application we built for AWS on Google Cloud. First, we pick the NVIDIA VMI from the Google Cloud Marketplace. We launch this instance and, after configuring various hardware settings, deploy it. With the new instance created, we can pull the application container from the NGC private registry and put it right to work. We load and run the application on the instance with the pull and run commands. Thanks to our virtual machine image, we can build an application on one cloud and seamlessly run it on another cloud. But it could just have easily been developed and trained on a server on-premise and deployed across clouds. NVIDIA VMIs allow you to develop once and deploy anywhere by providing a consistent dependency stack. And if you need support, the NVIDIA AI Enterprise Software Suite includes enterprise-grade support for the cloud as well as the data center. To learn more, visit the links in this video's description.